what you want to learn from these 3 days?
Mengenal atau mengetahui, mempelajari mengenai apa charting.
Pak Daniel, mengenal trade apa?
Belum.
Belum trade.
I would like to minimize or even eliminate the loss in trading. Get the maximum profit as much as I can.
My objective is to become full-time trader.
Okay, ini saya ingin belajar sesuatu untuk basic training, basic untuk jadi trader.
Objektif saya, I want to learn how to make money fast. Many people spend minimum of time, but then they have maximum outcome, like profit.
I just want to be a trader. Ini memang harus loyal kepada perusahaan juga. Kebetulan ya saya karyawan kan, tapi ya saya pengen punya penghasilan tambahan seperti itu.
Sebagai businessman di trader ya, jadi trading for living.
Long-term objective is to trade on a consistently
to have a consistent profit.
I won't repair my portfolio last time because I have a loss, so I have upgrade the study from you. So I hope we can have a recovery di bulan-bulan.
Ingin sesimpel mungkin. Trading yang sesimpel mungkin, tapi menghasilkan sebanyak mungkin. Semakin simple, semakin bagus.
This is price action. To give you the intraday or very short term swing.
Masuk kita tahu kapan keluar. Bagus.